Okay. So demonstrations bado zinaendelea za kutengeneza kuosha gadi ya musik. I've told you it inaitwa sote. So what happens is you take some warm water. The warm water, make sure you have plenty of warm water. Plenty. So what you do is just like soak it. So what happens, this is already clean. What happens is after finishing mursik, you're not supposed to leave it to dry. You're supposed to put some water inside. Like right now, I'm just soaking it because it was dry for some time. And then I come and take this ite. After this sotet, it's sotet. This part is soft, so it will just, it is just me to make sure that I make sure that I make it go round and wash every part. As you can see, it is curvy. So it takes a lot of time and a lot of concentration. So by the time I finish doing this, I'll have changed this water severally. This water I'll have changed severally. So you have to pay key attention to such parts. Outside here, by the time I'm finished, it will be soaked. I'll also have to wash this place. So let me show you one that is already complete. And these things are not supposed to be put down because of hygiene purposes. So this one, as you can see, haikui kaziraisi. Imagine this one is this long. So what happens is it is already clean. So there's a very big difference. It's already clean. As you can see, the inside, it's also clean. So what happens is that this one is just waiting for me to go and suit. Kusuit ni kuweka iyo suit ya... Yeah, you eat it, you nikuonyesha, you burn it, you color it every part mpaka huko chini, you know, at a hapa. Yeah. And that is why when you get that mursik, when someone brings you mursik, ni mtu amekupenda sana na amekuheshimu. Thank you so much.